just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda high. No wonder from the dog. I got my girl phone, but didn't dig
side out. Camera,
finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the door, thinking will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top, and if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight, and everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Keep me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day.
I don't know what time is it.
Showers. Didn't need to get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday, them boys tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What the haps on the cracks? Shake em up, shake em up, shake em up, shake em.
Alright, peace, nigga. I'm on this, my cool. I'm in. Hey, bro. Peace. So, that's what we do on a Wednesday. Pretty much.